Average for Miggy. And he whacks one. A long way left center field. Cameron heads back, watches this one go way past him. And Miguel Tejada takes the tour. It's home run number 3. 2-0 Astros as Miggy gets his 49th hit of the young season.
Time between home runs, but has found that power stroke in recent weeks, last couple weeks, starting to hit it with more authority. Been getting plenty of hits all year long.